Simon, we cannot keep avoiding the subject.
I've been trying to distract him by planning his birthday party, but he wants answers. Answers I don't have.
Look, we'll have the conversation when I get back. Everything's going to be fine.
No, it won't. He's already started doing his own research. He's researching my family in New Orleans. If I have to open that door...
You won't have to.
How are we going to avoid it? I either have to blatantly lie to him or tell him his mother's been running from the FBI for the past decade.